circuit. In that practical, we see three types of circuits: speed control circuit, sequencing, and transfer circuit. So first of all, we see the basic components of hydraulic system. So this is a hydraulic system, totally hydraulic system. It consists of some hydraulic parts. So first part is a reservoir. This reservoir is consist of oil filter, and hose pipe is connected in a pump. After that, pump is connected to the motor. Okay, so whole setup is known as reservoir. After that, this is a main switch, and after that, this component is known as directional control valve (DCV). It directional control valve we can control by using different control mechanisms. In that control mechanism, this is a solenoid operated control mechanism you can use in a directional control valve. For example, lever operated directional control valve, pilot operated, push button operated. But in that system, we can use solenoid operated. After that, this component is known as accumulator. After that, this is a directional control valve. This is also solenoid operated directional control valve. And whole connections is connected with pipes. This pipe is known as hose pipe. In hydraulic system, we can use hose pipe. After that, this component is known as single acting actuator, single acting cylinder. Okay, this is a single acting. After that, this is a double acting cylinder. In a different circuit, suppose single acting, double acting actuator we can use. This is a pressure indicator. This is a flow control valve. All of you see, this is a flow control valve, and whole system is known as hydraulic system. So basic component is pump, motor, reservoir, directional control valve, accumulator, hose pipes, single acting and double acting cylinder. And after that, flow control valve is also used in a speed control circuit. Flow control valve, pressure relief valve. Okay, so whole system is hydraulic inner kit.